What's up, guys? It's Chrissy here with another unboxing.
Wow, look at this.
I'm pretty sure this is Jerry Rice, which is very epic.
Remember, you are the hero of your journey.
Yes. Ugh. Again, goosebumps.
What message do you have to the 49ers faithful?
Just stay ready, be ready, you know. We've been working, so we're ready to put the work on them on the field.
If you and George Kittle somehow had a TV show together, what would you name it? What would the title of that show be?
Oh, God. The funniest thing is, like, we don't talk a ton, but he's super funny. I think if we, like, hung out, we would get into some crap.
You are also known for a lot of your legendary touchdown celebrations. Out of every one of your
Really?
Yeah, I know. Out of all your sellers, which one was the most meaningful to you?
I don't know if meaningful, I guess, is the right word. All of them meant a lot to me, because I mean I had fun with them. That was kind of the creativity behind a lot of my celebrations, that I just wanted to have fun with the game.
Jimmy was in the locker room on the Wednesday after they had their last team meeting of the year, which was really sad, but it's also like, you guys didn't have a last team meeting of the year in February last year. You did this year. That's amazing.
Yeah.
The fact that you're not just sitting on the sideline watching the Super Bowl, like,
yeah,
you're there,
yeah,
playing in the Super Bowl while all your buddies, including Drew Brees and Michael Thomas. Oh, aren't they supposed to be one of the best teams of all time? Where are they? Not in the Super Bowl. No, your team has Russell Wilson, who needs a haircut. Where is he? Not in the Super Bowl. Oh, you have the mustache. Aaron Rodgers, where's he? Oh, wait, we beat him and won the NFC Championship game. Not in the Super Bowl. Oh, your team has the man, the myth, the legend, Lamar Jackson. Where's he? Not in the Super Bowl. My team was just in the Super Bowl. We came second. I'm okay with that. Feels great, baby.
Feels great, baby.